video, turn around.
Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa beans into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder, known as Hershey Chocolate World. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batches of chocolate that we call chocolate foam.
Chocolates are made by dropping a precise amount of chocolate onto a moving steel belt.
Mommy, where's the Hershey?